I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Providence Park. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. So here we go. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. And it's a wild pass. The goalie gets the ball.
Ball top center.
Conrad. Pass goes wide of the mark. Conrad, back underway now. The away team to resume play. Here's a look. Schmidt with the save. First shot, first save for him. Gezer collects. Puts it wide. Steps in to shoot. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Ramirez.
Ball side left.
Steps in and shoots. Hits the bar. Nolden shoots. Save. 58. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Rice.
Ball side right. Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side center.
Atkins has the ball now. And nails it. Stotler opens proceedings in style. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 1-0. Moore wins the faceoff. White ball. Looks to bury. And they lose possession. Drops it under pressure. Could be in with a chance here. And they get it back. He shoots. Knocked loose. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Saved by the goalie.
Ball top center.
Takes the shot.
Clear.
He is on point in goal today.
Ball top right.
Slings it. And a goal for the away team. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Moore steals it once more. Powell, stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. That's gotta hurt. Biv with a display of raw power.
Ball top center.
Simpson.
Ball top center.
Simpson shoots. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Butcher has time. Flies over the top.
Left side right. Left side left.
Miscalculation there. Atkins gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Higgins.
Ball top center.
With the shot. Shot is high and over the goal. Blue ball.
Ball side right.
Let's one fly. Chance for them now. Powell with the catch.
Ball side right.
The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
top center.
Sweeney. Sails wide. Capizzi.
Ball stop center.
Powell looks to shoot. Puts it high and out of reach for the goalie. That's a beautiful goal. We are ready to resume play. It's 3-0 for the away team. Moore gets the step yet again. He is playing well. Rips it in. So as we head to the break here at Providence Park, the away team have the early advantage by a fairly convincing 3-0. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Moore comes up with it again. The away team showing up their opposition at the X here today. Fires. Oh, quick thinking. Schmidt with the save.
Offside left. Ball top center.
Looks to the back of the net and wide of the target.
Offside left.
Simpson.
Offside right. Ball top center. Clear.
With the shot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
Offside right.
77. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. The home team to resume play after the foul. Not a pretty pass. Schmidt puts it to the ground. The home team recover. Right. With the shot. Too high, though.
Offside right. Ball top center.
Sweeney scores. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. The home team have some work to do at the X. Moore making them look pretty ordinary so far.
Side right.
Let's it rip. Powell was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. He has two for the ball game now. The away team moving along to four. Piggott gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball side right. Ball top right. Ball top center. Ball top left.
With the bullet shot. 58 catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Ball center. Ball side left.
And he shoots. What a rip. Pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Here we go now for the reset. Moore cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Shoots! Schmidt saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Park. Sees space. Shoots! Knocked loose. Nicely recovered.
Ball stop center.
Gets off the shot, and straight to the keeper. Park steps in and shoots. Goal! Here we go. Face off again here at Providence Park. Piggott wins it for the home team.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball side right.
Goodwin gets the pass and save. Buckley.
Ball stop right.
Atkins.
Ball stop center.
Goes for the shot. Long range shot, and he pulls it off. The home team look a little stunned. That came out of nowhere. Dean grabs two. The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step.
Ball top right. Ball top center.
Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Powell.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side left.
Stotler. Time. Room. Bullseye. That's two goals in the game now for him. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Providence Park. Nice win on the faceoff. Piggott comes out on top. Kenny Berry, 58, chalks up a save. Armstrong. One. Powell shoots. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Nolden. Takes the shot. Shot goes over the goal there. With the shot. Goodwin overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. Atkins. With the chance. And save. Sweeney. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? And we are underway. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. White ball. 58. Stotler. Powell just too big. Important faceoff again between Piggott and Moore. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball stop center.
Steps in to shoot, and Simpson scores. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. Set and ready for the restart. It's 9-3 for the away team. Piggott wins the faceoff. Blue ball.
Ball stop center.
Simpson has a look. 58 with the save. The away team will be happy with his performance and goal so far.
Ball stop center.
Brings the heat and wide.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
Four. Four. There's a shot. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. Transition opportunity for the away team.
Ball stop center.
Winds up, shoots.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Collects. More. The home team looking for the fast break transition now. Powell.
Ball side right.
Shoots. Bullseye. Goal from one. The ball goes to the ground. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Piggott wins it for the home team.
Ball side right.
Shoots. Goes wide.
Ball side left. Ball side left.
And it's turned over. The home team collects. Chance for them now. One. Shoots. Brute force and a goal. His second so far in this one. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. The ball goes to the ground. Piggott wins the faceoff. Blue ball. He's in. Saved by the goalie. and scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. Piggott for the home team. Moore for the away team. Here again to face off. Moore wins it for the away team.
Offside left.
He shoots. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Saved by the goalie. 58, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Nolden, and a stinger. He scores. Nolden buries. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Moore gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Offside left.
Powell, here's a shot. Saved by the goalie. With a blast. Not on target. Blue ball. Slings it.
Clear.
Melioni.
Top center. Ball side right.
With the shot. Straight to the keeper.
Ball top center.
Conrad. Help. Here's a look. The ball goes to the ground. The away team recover. And a wild one. Ball is loose. Sweeney. Here's a take. The ball goes to the ground. Miscalculation there. Right. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Atkins. Eyes on the X now for the restart. The away team with possession. We are underway. Oh my! It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Right. Chance here. Flies over the top. Blue ball. Langford with the catch. Phillips.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Nolden with time and room winds up with that shot. Shot is high and over the goal.
Ball top center.
Fires. The away team come up with it. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Atkins.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Rips it in. Knocked loose. Chance for them now. And straight to the keeper. Daly to the ideal spot. Goal! He goes to two goals this game. The home team moving along to five now. Down at the X at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Conrad puts it wide. Simpson. He launches one and save. 58 playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Ball top center, ball side right,
Buckley has the ball. And they lose possession. Blue ball.
Ball top center.
Good
ball top center. Ball top left.
Referee not happy at all. Simpson taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Drops the hammer. Knocked loose. Schmidt manages to recover. Conrad.
Ball side right.
Daly has time. Wide of the goal with that shot. Let's one fly. This is the mark, and it's a ground ball. 58, overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Sweeney shoots. 58, chalks up a save. The away team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. Drops it under pressure. Could be in with a chance here.
Ball top center.
With the chance. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball top center.
Atkins. Has a look. Scores. High heat. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. We are ready to resume play. It's 14-5 for the away team. Piggott cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Conrad.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side left.
Goodwin. Goodwin squares up and dodges. Right. Gets in and rips. Oh, quick thinking. 58 with the save.
Ball side left.
Stop him.
Ball top center.
Lets it rip. Flies over the top. Atkins scores. That's number two for him. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. We are set to resume. It's 15-5. Blue ball. Higgins. Oh, yes, what pressure.